gun.
Will you be quick enough? Will you be clever enough?
Light be damned. Bad luck for you, friend. Patience. The crusade marches on. Friend. before Zakharum. Enjoyed that. For you, friend. By the light be damned. Cower before Zakharum. Your peace quickly. Crusade marches on.
Attempt.
awaits at the end. Dare to prove.
Light be damned. Burn in the light. Power before Zakharum. Enjoyed that. Enjoyed that. Chaff before the wind. Make your peace quickly. Thank you. march is on. Make your peace quickly. I enjoyed that. Not ready yet. Make your peace quickly. Light be damned. Not yet. enjoyed that. Enjoyed that. Patience. Make your peace quickly. Before Zakharum. Crusade marches on. Not ready yet. Ah! crusade marches on.
Not yet. Not ready yet.
Look, just over there. I never imagined.
I enjoyed that. Chaff before
patience.
The wind. Not ready yet. Make your peace quickly. Make your peace quickly.
Learn which enemies to avoid. Time.
Make your peace quickly. Make your peace quickly.
Away with you.
Be damned. Quickly. I enjoyed that. Before Zagaroom. Patience.
That was a worthy attempt. Remember, there's a different power who rules a different design.
Not yet. Make your peace quickly. Make your peace quickly. Enjoyed that. Patience. Not ready yet. Crusade marches on. Make your peace quickly. Burn in the light. Bad luck for you, friend. burn in the light.
I enjoyed that.
Not yet.
Bad luck for you, friend.
Patience.
By the light be damned.
Not ready yet.
Patience.
cower before Zakharum.
Not yet.
The crusade marches on.
Not
the crusade
yet.
Marches on.
When virtue tarries, evil smiles.
Growing power. I wish I could do that. I must wait longer. I must wait longer. The ancients grant me strength. Enough fury.
to fight some of these.
More fury. I wish I could do hurt. That. I need fury.
I grow
weak.
I
wish I could do that.
We have done it.
Fury. Vulcato smiles on me.
Overwhelm the enemy and seize the companions. Is each among them and another a girl? Bring them to me along with the Black Soulstone. They will be searching for the head of Zoltun Kul. Scour the oasis for it. Some old sorcery lingers on the skull, and it must be mine!
I have been hit. I have been hit. I wish I could do that. I'm healed. I need fury. More time. Not enough fury. Health returns. Fury.
Fury.
Mercato smiles on me. Enough fury. Fury. Enough fury. Still recharging. More fury. I've gained new power.
Excellent.
I need fury.
Always wanted to fight some of these.
Badly hurt. I wish I could do that. I need aid. Fury. Vulcato smiles on me. Thank you. not enough fury.
Praise the heavens. It was not my time. Thank you.
I need fury.
A mighty adversary is before us.
Vulcato smiles on me.
Feet.
grow in power. am returning to town.
such a brave soul. What? I didn't even know I had that thing.
That is too expensive. Fury. I have been hit. I must heal.
That enemy over there.
I need healing. I am hurt. I need fury. You cannot stand before me.
That was a worthy foe.
Help! Help! These monsters have trapped me in here!
Thank you.
Thank you.
health returns. I wish I could do that. Vulcato smiles on me.
Not even a sweat.
Master has been. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
You will kill no more of my people. I swear. Not enough fury. I need aid.
Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
You will kill no more of my people. I swear. I am badly hurt. I wish I could do that. I need fury. enough fury. I'm returning to town.
To a wondrous artifact of old, and that's what you want to do with it. Very well. They never listen. The small minds that surround me ignore my greatness, and then kill me. First the Herodrum. Those plodding fools. Then the Nephilim. Imagine if that one had listened. We would have angels and demons for servants. We'd be riding them like horses. Perhaps I'm being unkind. It's not that their minds are so small. It's just that mine is so large.
Laura?
Yes?
Why do you keep glancing? Over at Kadala.
Oh, just making sure she isn't up to anything suspicious.
I am convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts. And there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
I will not be denied.
Thank you.
I grow stronger.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
I need fury. Your flesh is weak.
Though my counsel begs me to reconsider, I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well.
You think to take my treasure? You shall not leave this room.
I don't die easily. More fury. I need fury. You wilt against my blows.
This will help.
Thank you. enough fury. I need to go back.
The rifts.
There, a worthy foe.
More fury. Vulcato smiles on me. Fury. And smile on me.
Thank you.
flesh is weak. Your flesh is weak.
What a monstrous creature! Gain new strength. How tastes your fear? I need fury.
Thank you.
strength may be strong, but I will not stand down.
The Rift Guardian is here.
I need to go back.
Good thought. Just the thing.
Well fought.
fight. Have blessed me.
Pestilence in Westmarch killed both humans and beasts alike. The panicked survivors then threw the corpses of both into the plague tunnels. Now the Reaper's presence has revived many of those interred there, with the bones of beasts rising again as skeletal crawlers driven to kill the living. The phantasms are unlike any spirits I have seen on Sanctuary. They bear a resemblance to lesser demons, but the souls of demons are always reborn in the hells. I suspect the phantasms may be the remnants of some early Nephilim, those born more demon than angel.
Back to hell, dog!
The repository of bones, commonly called the plague tunnels, were originally used to bury Westmarch's indigent. However, when the great pestilence struck, the city decided the tunnels would serve just as well for plague victims, lest Westmarch become overwhelmed by the ever-increasing piles of the dead.
You cannot stand before me. Me. Vulcatos smiles on me.
I wondered how much Adria relied on Diablo's power instead of her own. Based on her blood gods, her magic is very strong. These flesh gorgers are raised from earth, stone, and demon blood, and they are driven to feast on humans so they may resemble us more closely. Let's hope they don't succeed. Adria birthed these golems from the blood marsh. Their bodies were formed from the water and earth of the marsh itself, while the venom of the marsh creatures gave them life. Their very skin seems to burst with the poison of this land.
I have uncovered and obscured an ancient tome in whose pages is recorded an impossible tale. The secret history of a race called the Nephilim, gods by another name, and their ruined civilization in the west. If this is true, how could all signs of these Nephilim be lost, but for the record of this single tome?
Thank you.
ancients smile on me. Your flesh is weak. Against my blows.
Nephilim were not gods, but our old ancestors, gifted with long life magic and abilities far beyond ours. Yet they were still men. I wonder if these pages hold the key to unlock their powers.
The flesh shaman was created from the blood of the witch Adria. Because of that, the shaman is able to use magic as she does, channeling the power of blood and fire. Luckily, Adria only has so much blood to shed, and not for much longer.
The light grows stronger within you.
You wilt against my blows.
Diablo will return. I have done what I can to ensure it. He always finds a way. In your heart of hearts, you know this.
flesh is weak. I grow stronger. I need to go back.
Well, you have finished.
for you.
Get ready. Oh, damn, it's stuck. I'm gonna need time to fix this. I think I got it. Yes, I got it. Nah, still stuck. And you can have what's left.
The look of that. A worthy opponent.
Thank you.
hell, dog.
Miserable wretches. I have no time for your excuses. Chaldean is on the brink of rebellion, and the enemy is closing in on the archives of Zoltan Khorne. Slaughter her, and bring me the Mad Wizard's Head and the Black Soulstone, or I shall inflict incomprehensible agony upon the lot of you!
Thousands of years of records, I cannot find a single account of a prisoner surviving exile to the desolate sands. The wastes are littered with bones that have been picked dry by the endlessly circling bloodhawks or desperate lacuni. Those who die there meet their end without the sanctity of the light.
The original 427 crusaders who disappeared into the east, 341 return. Do they still seek the redemption of their faith? How will they react to the destruction of the city that birthed their crusade? Will they continue west to the lands of Westmarch? What does their return portend?
Overburdened.
Glory to you.
I will use this.
I need to go back.
Thank you.
new goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
Wanted to fight some of these.
I can't pick up anything else. I need to go back.
Thank you.
need to go back. I can't carry anymore.
This will aid me.
I'm returning to town.
These brutes to shreds. Could we find more like that?
I'm overburdened. I'm returning to town. Thank you.
your fear.
I can't pick up anything else. I am returning to town.
Hey, lady, I got some news.
Growing power.
A just reward! By all that is holy, do you see that enemy over there?
Vulcathos guides my hand.
I'm returning to town.
Thank you. Thank you.
my hand. Guides my hand.
Always wanted to fight some of these.
I grow stronger. Fulcatos guides my hand. I need to go back.
There you are.
The ancients smile on me.
So much power! You could rule the burning hells instead of playing servant to a fallen angel.
Good choice.
I've seen so many heroes like you. It's always more fun.
Well, now.
These hunters are curious creatures. Blood the vicious hounds roam the northern moors in Kyrgyzstan. Feeding on carrion and mysterious beasts have been sighted in the lands bordering Skarsgård. Some say they are part man and part wolf, but I have not been able to confirm it with my own eyes. Whatever their origin, the destruction they leave in their wake suggests that we are right to fear the worst.
Denied.
Returning to town.
Your new Tristram.